my chi.
Abandoned long ago, though you can detect faint traces of magic that have been ripped away.
Morgant returned to Zafaria after most had forgotten she even existed. Dreamed of her and remembered. and our current leader, Kala Silverman, fell to his knees to serve her. Kala Silverback just gave Morgan our golden amulet, a sacred relic legend said would hold back the darkness. I saw her servants shepherding the elephant prince through the drum jungle. You must stop them. Go down to where the black tusk cultists mill about. I'm sure one of them has a map of the jungle. I'm sure you're right. Scout out the quarry. Pay close attention to the pincer gate. I don't think you'll be able to get through without risking skin.
Swirl around the gate. You'll need a powerful ritual to get through.
Queen's black juju lives within the pincer gate. You'll need something tricksy to slip through. I know a spell to get you in, but Ogre stole my wand and gave it to those vile shadow weavers. Can you get it back? It's back! A wonderful thing! With my wand, I now have the power to make the medicine, but I need a few more teams. I need a few of the hats that the gorilla spider witches wear, and some yellow Kasania petals from the jungle. Bring them back. years.
Coco shreds the hats and the flower petals and weaves them into a simple shroud. Then she waves her wand and chants.
Ooh, ye, ooh, ah, ah, ding, ding, wala, wala, bing, bang. Go through the pincer gate to the quarry and find the prince's trail. Watch for other allies.
Coco Smoke Sign's magic gets you through the Pincer Gate. On the other side, you spot a flamingo. Maybe the professor?
All my shrimp and algae. life is a misery. But watching you do that gave me a small thrill. The gorillas are stealing magic from my kin. Can you go to the treetop village and free the flamingos from their cages? After all, Prince Taziri is lost? I bet the Overseer knows. He stole our eternal flame and uses it to power the spells of Pope. The Overseer lurks in that gloomy tower over there. Go inside and take him down a peg. Also, if you see a large ball of eternal flame, our ancestors would thank yours for retrieving it. Thank you.
drag beyond the mammoth gates to the elephant graveyard.
Multicolored flame dances before you.
Reach the flame through this barrier. Could you use the flame to dispel it? Do you feel the flame beating? Do you understand? This burning is our eternal flame. The overseer said the elephant prince was taken to the graveyard? I've heard rumors of the mystical elephant graveyard, but I don't know how to find it. There is a shadow-touched elephant barge at the docks, filled with these evil black bricks from the quarry. The barge captain, Axel Blacktrunk, likely knows the way. Wrap his trunk. Also, take a shard of the eternal flame. Use it to put the barge out of commission. Keep those bricks away from Stone Town.
Shadow artifacts they intend to bring back. No good will come of these relics.
You are the outsider causing the Umbra Queen so much grief.
Thank you.
The Umbra Queen's agents took the elephant prince through the mammoth doors to the numinous graveyard beyond. She ordered them to cover their tracks. The pedestal at the feet of the great statues must be able to see all who enter. Her minions pulled out the pedestal's gem eyes and hid them nearby. You need a local guide to even have a chance to find them.
You tap into the energy of the eternal flame and burn a powerful glyph into the void.
I could see the barge burning from all the way over here. Axel Blacktrunk said they hid the pedestal's eyes in the jungle? Who might know? Perhaps Coco Smokesign will have an idea.
Morgan's agents did what? I know a ritual to find the missing gem eyes, but you would need Shango's blades to find them. Shango is the spirit of war and strength who cleaves through deception. But his tomb was robbed and his blades are stolen. Track Oya Bloodstorm to her cliff cave and get the blades from her, then return to me.
didn't sleep or what? You did sleep? Itchy bum.
Noodles.
Noodles? You want ramen? Are you sitting on my phone? By chance? No. Okay.
Was it in the blanket?
No, I don't remember where I put it. What are you looking at in DoorDash? I heard something about noodles. Are you wanting noodles? You don't know?
Huh?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
What does it give you the option to get it on?
Because they're a bunch of silly gooses. What the hell?
A wizard? What a delicious morsel.
Thank you.
the silver sword. Take Shingo's lightning. The other blade, I'll never tell. Okay, I'll tell. I gave it to one of the Umbra Queen's agents, a Goliath called Ranzan. It dwells in a jungle clearing nearby.
Ranzan to this jungle clearing. The smell of rotting plants and meat is almost overpowering.
Panda? Yeah. I was just looking at Jenny's. Go to Panda. You want it delivered? It's just an extra cost.
Once you defeat Ranzan, you find a crude but effective looking iron blade. This must be Shango's thunder.
You ready to go? Why? Okay. We don't have to go. We can order it.
Good job. Let the blades guide you. They will cut away whatever obstacles are in the path and return to me.
Pizza. Or something else.
You feel the blades pulling you this way towards the waterfall. There's an unusual looking rock. You slot the silver sword into the rock. You can hear stone grinding. There's a cave behind the waterfall.
Thank you.
semi for the mammoth doors, you accursed wizard.
Done. Where does the iron blade, Shango's thunder, point you? Towards Kala Silverback Shop? I am not surprised. His lair is guarded by a spider bridge. If you tried to cross it, you'd get stuck fast.
And then he'd have.
I can protect you with a simple spell, but to make it, I need you to find my iron pot. Someone swiped it when I was imprisoned. I also need my wooden spoon that one of the Blackback soldiers took. And we need a pinch more eternal flame from Umlilu.
Thank you.
fucking punk.
Spark of eternal flame? I can do that for you. I must thank you again for freeing me from that dire cage. I'll head back to Baobab now.
Everything I needed. I can make your spell. With this spell, in effect, you can walk safely through the webs covering the bridge to Kala Silverback's shack. Cross the bridge, use Shango's thunder, battle the big boss, and get your prize. Then return.
Yes. The spell seems to work, and the spider webs slip right off. Still, yes. Shango's thunder cleaves through the magical ward like it is no more substantial than smoke.
get in here? Why aren't you stuffed with web having the life bled out of... I'll just have to toss this spider's your carcass. Your unaltered spells won't even scratch my fur. Blasted gem eye.
last Silverback was no minion, but a trusted lieutenant of the Umbra Queen. With both gem eyes, you can restore sight to the pedestal of the mammoth doors. The door should open for you. Once you are through to the elephant graveyard, look for the spirit of the elephants. You'll know her to see her.
Wizard. I am Queen Alyssa, the first queen, the spirit of the elephants. You wish to free the Prince Taziri from Argan's grasp. I want to drive the shadows from this sacred place. Margant's agents have stripped me of my power, however. Go to the drum house, where we house our magical instruments, clear the webs, crush any spiders, and collect the drums inside.
Did you order it already? You did? How close is it?
It's on its way.
That's how close is it all?
Maybe I shouldn't have up here.